is a Couchtard. It's about three people watching the X-Files at 5 in the morning. Nobody wins in that situation. Is that your real hair, Ben Rock? Jesus Christ. Oh my God.
Your roommate's a fuck.
Juggernaut, I thought we'd get Superman out, now see there, definitely not. And as I walk home, my failure is a shitty co-host. But then I call you up late to run how I created. Your roommate's not home. I go by your house later, pray with you, Magdalene. This biatch out if she would.
Woo!
But she's like the demon god. Between the hippies, she's a child. So I wake up.
Oh, Tony.
So strong.
Do you want a drink?
I go,
do you want a drink?
Weeze the juice!
Girls are on skate parts. Oh. They got that. They got that. Looking like modern day pay. Gassist is for a fault, not the pagan.
I get inside.
Look at the team.
Fuck up.
Instead of picking out with you, you party. And grammar, instead of picking out with you, your roommate's a two-star. Floor is so fucking gross. Oh God. It's just cheesy and fucking sweat. And fucking shit from the floor. The floor is really my Hamilton standards. We started. Does anyone remember when this show used to be good?